Bleh.
Hi there, everybody, and welcome to Vietnam. We are in Ho Chi Minh City,
Saigon,
known to people like Andres or my 78-year-old dad as Saigon. I'm here to eat, get massages, drink coffee with condensed milk in it,
and eat again,
and eat some more, maybe while getting massages. Vietnam is an adventurous place because every time you cross the street, you're essentially playing a game of chicken with someone on a moped.
All right, it begins. Sadly, you guys can't come in with us because this is a very personal thing between me and Andres and whoever's about to walk out of that door and come get us.
This is a sidewalk. We are on a sidewalk, but the scooter traffic is so bad that there's no sidewalk.
What's the password?
Right there.
No, I'm sorry. You're not getting into this nightclub. Too bad, sorry, not communist enough.
Worth noting, the currency here is called a dong. And everyone's a millionaire. A million dongs is like 50 bucks. Also, the currency here is called dongs.
You like dongs?
Yes, actually, this, which is why I had to do what we're about to see next. Our friend in Korea gave us a whole bag full of these facial masks, but we're traveling with carry-on only and we don't really have a lot of room to bring them home with us. So we're just giving ourselves as many facials as possible before we go home. Although it kind of looks like I'm about to kill everyone in Vietnam. Not in like the war way, but in like the Michael Myers way. I told you it's still Christmas here. Fun fact, Sasha Velour is very popular here. Andres is picking out his helmet for our upcoming motorcycle adventure. Which one? This one? Sorry, that one's copyright. We can't use that. Everybody, I'd like you to meet one of my oldest friends, Joe Merrill. He just met us. He was in Thailand being a giant slut. Well, it's true. We're on our way to rent motorcycles, which Andres is in no way apprehensive about whatsoever.
I'm so confident. You can't pop a wheelie.
He's gonna pop all the wheelies. Right, baby?
What's
a clutch?
First gear.
Literally the second we signed our contracts and got our bikes, it started pouring. Got a long drive ahead of us. Andres is really excited. We were turning into Moi Ne Beach and Andres fell off his scooter. We got him a scooter because he doesn't know how to shift gears, so he couldn't get a motorcycle, which is for the best because he fell off his scooter. We found him some painkillers, and now he is stoned as a goat. He was telling me about this book he's reading. Tell me more.
Things happen, yeah. All sorts of things.
He's spoiling the entire thing. I'm going to watch the movie on Netflix in a minute. And then he has to finish the book, and then we can watch it. Red box.
Show him your runway, baby. He's still a little limpy. Kind of like our dog. Our dog is a limp.
Even with a bum leg, Andres couldn't resist Red Dune sandboarding.
You guys, the street food is so good here that even Obama eats it. It's an Obama meat. Allow me to introduce you to my friend while I'm at this light. His name is Quackers.
We're back in Ho Chi Minh at our Airbnb, debating what we're gonna do with ourselves here on New Year's Eve. We met a really hot gay Australian guy downstairs. He's going to a party, but it cost $100 a person.
For $100, I better be smothered in debt.
Okay. No, money.
No.
All right, fine, $50.
For both?
What dick? You guys, it's a Vietnamese holiday miracle. There's no traffic all of a sudden. I'm just kidding. It's all right here. It's all right here. It's right there. Happy New Year. I'm not gonna lie, this is the best parade ever.
Happy New Year!
No floats, all very playful Vietnamese kids on scooters. I'm not leaving. I'm not leaving, ever. Ever. I don't know if I can leave. I think
Happy
just like,
New Year!
Oh shit. Ah, there's another one. Yeah! Happy New Year! Yeah!
They don't do holidays
here.
That's not their thing.
I've created a monster. They won't let us stop high-fiving. I don't know what to do.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. All right, everybody. It is time to leave Vietnam. We're a little sad, but we're headed to Cambodia, so we're not actually that sad. It's still warm there. It's warm. See you next week.
Bye.
Sing it again. She had dumps like a cha, cha, cha. Does I night long.
Let me see those dongs. Baby, those dongs, dong, dong, dong. You gonna buy me a bomby? You gonna buy me a bomby?
A star is born.
Baby,
those dongs, dong, dong, dongs.